I bought this Nolexi phone stand, and this is just an awesome stand. First of all, this is very sturdy. It is all metal construction. The hinges are very firm, so once I put the phone on it, it doesn't bend. It's not gonna go or change the angle on its own. The other thing is there's a cushioning. So this little gray area here, this is a cushioning material, a rubber material, here as well as in the back, so that my phone and my iPad will not scratch. Same kind of cushioning material is on the base, so would not scratch the desk that I put it on. The other thing is this area I can see is curved up. Where once I put the phone here, this particular groove or the angle would stop the phone from slipping out of the groove, so less chance for it to fall or break. Depending on, so that gives you more flexibility on the angle I put the phone in. Same thing with the iPad. If I put the tablet here, less chance. So when I'm not using it folds down easily. So like this. So I gotta use both hands because the hinges here are pretty sturdy. So you gotta work both hands to make it like this. This is how it comes in the box. And then we'll just open that and put it in the angle we want it to. The distance between the base and where it holds, this is nice because once I put a phone on it, like vertical, like this, the distance here, it's enough for me to put a charging cable. So like this, and it goes in the back and fits perfectly. Same when I put an iPad here. Now I can put a phone like this or in a different angle. So this is great because when I'm doing meetings or FaceTime call, this is awesome. If I'm watching a video, I can put it like this. So let's turn that angle on this. You can see, get the wire out of here. You can see it just fits really nice. So this also holds an iPad very nicely. You don't get as much flex angle with an iPad because iPad is just bigger. So if you look at the back of it, so this is where it's holding the iPad. So if I put it vertical, it would have even now I can hold it vertical like this. This is a 10.2 inch iPad. And so it holds it like this, as well as the other way, so horizontal. And it works like this. Now this area here is very good because I can, if I need to charge the phone with the wire, I can just have that wire go from here and then just charge the phone or the iPad here, or turn it like this, so in between. So the attention to detail on this phone, on the stand, is really nice because you can see on the front end of it that the distance is just enough so that the wire can go and charge the device. So overall, really happy with the purchase. It's a really good phone stand, very flexible. If you're thinking about buying a good stand, this is an awesome one. Very flexible, convenient, and you can take it with wherever you're going.